Somewhere down here. What the hell?
This wall looks like it was put up in a hurry. I can feel air.
Something's up.
On the other side. I'm gonna see if I can break through. There might be another way out. Here.
Came from this direction.
Use these other cables to rip open the door.
there by the murals.
Open fire! Give me covering fire!
Rain down covering fire!
You and me.
She's there by the mural. Open fire!
Give me covering fire!
Covering fire!
It's over! She's there by the mural. Open fire!
I'm under fire!
Keep her down! She's there by the mural. Open fire!
Advancing! Cover me!
She's empty! Take her down!
Let's finish this!
Keep it up! He's gone!
Just you and me.
She's empty! Take her down!
Cover me!
Advancing to cover.
Push her out.
Light her up.
Got your back.
I'm going.
I'm out.
I am gonna kill you!
Fire in the hole!
I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. Right, that should work. That did it. You must be the immortal prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.